very interesting. The canals and how they lead out from the C-44, and that's how the farmers water their crops. And then, of course, in the old days anyway, probably still today, a lot of that water goes right back into the canal that's filthy, and then it goes into our river. So that can't happen. We've got to learn to stop that.
Mankind is everywhere when you're in the sky.
one behind S-308 that we're looking at right now, that is Lake Okeechobee, an ocean of water. I think the second largest lake in the United States, south of the Great Lakes or something like that. But it's just gigantic, huge. The Army Corps has been redoing this dike, redoing the culverts, because this area is considered a danger. It's one of the most at-risk dikes in the United States. After Hurricane Katrina, they judged all of them, and Lake Okeechobee was right at the top, I think in the top five. So you can see them working down there to fix it. In the old days, you know, before 1920, really, or really even earlier than that, the late 1800s, there would have been, before people were here, of course the Indians were here, the native peoples, but they lived more in tune with all of this. They didn't do what we've done, dike it all up. The waters of Lake Okeechobee would naturally flow over its edge, and that created a really, like the Nile in Egypt, you know, it creates it's a flood plain. The floodplains are rich, and for centuries, thousands of years, people have planted crops in those floodplains, but to take every inch seems like too much. Can you imagine all the wildlife that used to be here? Gone. Apparently, according to Audubon, about 90 to 95% of the bird life has disappeared since the turn of the century, that being the late 1800s. Every inch turned into agriculture, and every inch of the dike really have the money to keep propping these places back up again and again after storms, which we all pay for. In the future, we're all going to want to live on high ground. So if you want to go make an investment right now, go buy some land on high ground. An old ancient sandbar. Well, there's an airport. That's kind of cute. Shut this video off because it's at 15 minutes and we'll catch up from there. Hope you enjoy.